look at the Digicel Highlights bundle with Kimani Melius and Mark Diel opening the batting. And as you've heard before, they started sedately. There were a couple of nice strokes from Mark Diel, and one by Kimani Melius. But it wasn't enough in terms of the pace at which they started. Eventually, Bravo got the breakthrough. Smart catch by Tim Seifert.
A couple of nice shots by Diel once he got himself going. And Fletcher joined the party. And this was the good partnership in their pursuit of the title. A couple of hairy moments between the wickets and a couple of sloppy moments out in the outfield. This is where they were rebuilding their innings and trying to get back on track. But as this was going on, all the time that run rate required was climbing.
Andre Fletcher struck the ball quite nicely at times, muscling Pollard over the big side. But his change of pace was so clever. Mohammed Nabi tried his best, striking a big blow against Bravo. Fletcher repeating again into that big side of the ground. Great strength, great poise, until he held out to mid-wicket. Pollard striking once more. Perhaps his most important wicket, though, was this one.
Mohammed Nabi was threatening, and he has been in form. Bravo taking a nice catch. Zadran showed glimpses that he was going to cause some damage, but the little bottom edge onto the stumps from the change of pace from Bravo was the trick. Sammy came out, it was all too much. It's too much work to be done. Had limited time in the middle and a little confusion on the boundary again, with Pollard completing the catch.